into the ark to measure the building, and then they bring him back to his own people. And his people will ask him, wonderful, we were afraid of you. What have they done to you? I've been hungry, thirsty, and the Ezekiel is very, very happy. He is quiet, his first flight. With this Christ, he had to measure a building. Here are the measuring dates. Here. Why should extraterrestrials do things like this? They knew exactly. Ezekiel and his society believe that it has to do with the real Almighty God. And because Ezekiel had the chance to be taken away by the real Almighty God, such a description will not just be thrown away. Such a description becomes holy. Such a description will enter into the holy books of mankind. The extraterrestrials know that, of course, man's humans will have wars throughout the history. They will fight against each other, but the holy texts will remain because they are translated in many, many languages. They knew this. They knew again in a far future the human race will have the capability to fly themselves. They will read this old text of Ezekiel and they will say, come on, this is not God. This is technology. And again, we have the temple, we can reconstruct these things because of the measuring in the age of Ezekiel. They will come to the conclusion, the one conclusion which I said here. It was not God. It was simply the space shuttle of the extraterrestrials. All what we have to do now, or our side have to do now, is find the temple where Ezekiel was. He was on a very, very high mountain. And I had the possibility of such a temple. In South America, in Peru, 3,800 meters in the Andes is the temple which